Hi, this is RM Sivanandan from the Columbus Stock Exchange, bringing you the market round of On Mirror Stock Watch. The benchmark All-Share Price Index gained 66.84 points to close at 6,583.1, while the S&P Sri Lanka 20 Index gained 57.91 points to close at 3,493.46. The turnover was 621.54 million rupees, with 23.91 million shares changing hands in 7,938 trades. The market capitalization at the end of the day was 2,805.03 billion rupees. Top 5 gainers of the day were Columbia Investment Trust, Lanka Ceramic, HVA Foods, Haycap and Cargills. While the top 5 losers were SMB Leasing non-voting, Serendip Hotels non-voting, Lucky Lanka non-voting, AC Asset Finance and Tabrobain. Today they have one crossing and the crossing turnover was 23.77 million rupees. Today's foreign purchases was 132.17 million rupees and the foreign sales was 102.59 million rupees. That's it for today. See you on tomorrow same time on Mirror Stock Watch.